Hello, Terra the Procrastinator here. Have you ever been crafting Ironskin potions and wondered, hey, am I not drinking lead? Isn't that, like, toxic? Well, you aren't alone in that because someone else has also wondered that, asking whether the amount of lead in the Ironskin potion would be fatal, and if it was, how long it would take to kill the Terrarian. So, let's answer that. To figure that out, you would need to know both how much lead is in the Ironskin potion itself, and how much orally ingested lead would be fatal. Pretty straightforward. So, let's start off with the Ironskin potion. Each Ironskin potion is delightfully brewed with one bottle of water, one bulb of daybloom, and one nugget of iron or lead ore. In this case, lead. So, how much lead does one nugget of lead ore contain? This is a bit harder to determine because lead ore is ore, i.e. not pure. But there's a way around that, because we know 3 nuggets of lead ore can be forged into a single ostensibly pure bar of lead. We can then place down this bar of lead into a single block to get a benchmark of its size. Knowing that the side of any block is 2 feet, and assuming that this is 3D, a single block would be 8 cubic feet, and thus a single lead bar must be 8 cubic feet in volume. 8 cubic feet of pure lead weighs about 2,569 kilograms, and with a third of that in each ore, this means every nugget of lead ore or Ironskin potion must contain 856.3 kilograms of lead. Damn. So, is 856.3 kilograms of lead fatal? Well, according to Niosh, a lethal acute dose of lead in humans should be around 450 milligrams per kilogram of body weight. Assuming the generally well-built Terrarian weighs something like 100 kilograms or 220 pounds, it should take just 45 grams of lead to kill the Terrarian outright. Now, 856.3 kilograms of lead happens to be around 19,000 times more than the lethal dose in that case. So unless the Terrarian somehow removed 99.995% of the lead during the potion brewing process, he dead. And even if he somehow doesn't immediately die from such a lead dose, the lead would still do lead things and fuck up his brain for the rest of his life, so not great. Moral of the story, lead is about as toxic as you think it is, and drinking an Ironskin potion would be absolutely fatal no matter what. There's nothing really more to say than that. Alright, so I was planning to release a longer video this weekend, but it didn't end up happening, hence the intro. Don't worry, they'll happen eventually, at least once I comb through 18 hours of streams and do some math. For Succession, it has been an unfortunate crab-based delay, but we should be up and going rather soon, so stay tuned for that. Either way though, thank you for watching this short little quip of mine, and good day, and goodbye.